You know what's funny? For a long time, I thought my dad's side of the family was the craziest side, but my mom's side is getting up there right now. So I have a Twitter account, right? I'm on Twitter. And my favorite thing about Twitter is people beefing on Twitter. It's my favorite thing because it's just entertaining to me. I like watching it. And this dude I went to high school with, he found me on Twitter and he started berating me. He goes, hey, I went to school with that comedian, Jermaine Fowler. He ain't funny, period. At all. I was like, goddamn. It was hilarious to me. It was hilarious. I took a screenshot of it and put it on Facebook. And it got 63 comments, all from my family members. People were ready to fight. They were just ready to go. Yeah, and I'm going to go down the list of all the comments. So the best comment, oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. And my stepmom, she goes, my son is very funny. He just mad because he didn't make it anywhere in life but a high school stalker. Got a bunch of likes. It's a good comeback. Stepmom had my back. Hot thread. But the best comment came from my Aunt Kathy. Mm-hmm. And Aunt Kathy is, she's just ready to go. It was amazing. Mind you, Aunt Kathy, her grammar's not that good, but she's confident. She's very confident. It doesn't matter. And she does it in all caps, but the words are great. She didn't proofread this, by the way. It's just great. She just hit enter and said, I'm done, and just walked away. So, I did my job! And walked away. So, Kathy goes, and this is how she talks, by the way. She goes, wow, OMG, don't hate in my nephew because he made it and follow his dream. What you doing with yourself? Oh, I forgot. Hatting on someone else's dream? You a hatter. She spelled hating with two T's. Two letter T's. Which is incorrect. But it don't matter because she got my back. She's so confident. She goes, let me tell you something. Jermaine is doing his thing. And she spells Jermaine, J-A-M-A-I-N-E. That's not how you spell my fucking name. That's my mother's sister. She should not spell my name by now. Jermaine is doing his thing. And she goes, you just sitting around getting your dick hard on his jokes. I don't know what that means. I'm trying to figure it out still. I looked it up. I don't know what that means at all. But it don't matter. She confident. She goes, because he us funny. He us very funny. She spelled is U.S. twice. And she keeps going. This is how she dismount. She goes, continue jacking off and hatting while my nephew focus on his career. If I catch him in Maryland, I'm going to fuck you up. Yeah. Do you know how big Maryland is? It don't matter where you at, Annapolis. I'm in Bethesda. I'm going to find your bitch ass, motherfucker. That's what she said. These phones have spell check. That means she went back and corrected spell check. I know I spelled hat, motherfucker. Fuck you, CV. I'll suck my dick.